Did you know? The Simpsons prediction. Back in 1993, they predicted the Siegfried and Roy Tiger mauling. In the episode titled, Dollar Springfield, German magicians Gunter and Ernst perform a routine in which the animated duo is attacked by their tiger. In 2003, Roy Horn was mauled on stage by a white Bengal tiger, leaving him partially paralyzed and ending the duo's show.